My God is a close God who is near to the brokenhearted. And so if you need a touch from the Lord, He will come and He will meet you right where you're at today.
Amen. Instagram, and then for the shirts, I need another drum roll. Yeah.
To just worship God together, to minister each other, to bring revival in this region.
Just an opportunity for them to come together, to worship together, you know. People who are hungry and who decided to worship together.
The point of Youth Hallelujah is to glorify God.
As we are here together, Lord, whether we are in person, Lord, or we're in our rooms, God. So Lord, we want to love you back today.
Now there's three words on holiness that are all similar, right? The first one is holiness, second one is consecration, and the third one is sanctification. And they all simply mean this, to be set apart for God. It literally means to separate yourself from your surroundings, from certain activities, so that you can ultimately be set apart for God. And what we see in scripture is this pattern where God calls someone out, He sets them apart, and then He releases them back to you know, do His will. We see with Abraham, Moses, David, even Jesus, that every person that was used by God first had to be wholly consecrated and sanctified by Him.
You have no